thanks for joining me. I did an impromptu recording of the Jack-O-Lantern Trail that I went through the other night. It starts out with my favorite display, which was the dinosaurs. So it is basically a trail with a Halloween display of lights and supposedly hand-carved jack-o'-lanterns. Next up is this Day of the Dead display. These trees with tons of little jack-o'-lanterns hanging from them. Look at all the pumpkins, aren't they so cute? Let me read you a little bit about this trail. Knights of the Jack is an immersive Halloween experience for all ages. Vast grounds of intricately hand-carved and illuminated jack-o'-lanterns will welcome visitors. Then there's these cute scarecrows. And all the trees decorated. As they make their way through the walking trail around King Gillette Ranch in Calabasas, California, Angelinos will have the opportunity to immerse themselves in a Halloween wonderland featuring a live pumpkin carver, gift shop, top LA food trucks, our The Spook Easy Bar, and tons of other Instagrammable moments for all to enjoy. Come experience what everyone is talking about. itself is a 2/3-mile-long walking trail, and it is self-guided. Visitors are welcome to experience the attractions at their own pace. Most guests spend 1 to 1.5 hours on the grounds engaging in our activation zone before or after they walk the trail. Enjoy a variety of food and beverages. Watch nightly live carving. Capture those Instagrammable moments. Join in the fun with interactive experiences or visit the Spook Easy Bar for a seasonal cocktail to take with you on the trail. Is one that is half Batman, half Joker, Nightmare Before Christmas, Jack and Sally. People like to crowd that one. I'm not certain, but I think this is From Dusk Till Dawn, Vampire. And Dia de los Muertos, Girl. Michael Myers. This is man, Green Goblin. Looks like Green Goblin to me. And here's Dragon Ball. I think Goku. Is that right? And I have no idea who this is. My guess is that it's the artist who did all of these special pumpkins on display here. The intricate ones. This is like a zoo safari. Gazelle, lion, zebra, tiger. Is SpongeBob display, I suppose. display is weird to remember, but the pineapple is like a pineapple pumpkin. Pumpkin pineapple. These are aliens with their pumpkin spaceship. I guess just their heads are pumpkins for the most part. Pumpkin Head. Isn't that the name of a horror movie, Pumpkin Head? Is like a train of, I don't know, Halloween goodies. There's a kitty and different colored jack-o'-lanterns. A ghostie is the conductor, apparently. This is like an outer space themed display with stars and the planets of the solar system. just this place. It's like a mushroom trip or something. This one's cute and colorful, just like kind of classic Halloween symbols. Batman, randomly Batman symbol. But I like the different colored lights inside. This is like a kind of Disney display. It's almost Disney princesses, but then there's like some random non-princesses thrown in. Like the witch from Snow White. These ones are all like famous stars. This is a display of witches with their cauldron. Like Macbeth witches or something. Classic witch symbols and things. I hadn't really planned on doing this beforehand. My phone kind of just dies right before the end here. It dies on one of the cooler displays, in my opinion, which is